Brian is over there getting bombarded by fans, but like, he's so nice to take pictures of everybody. So I'm gonna take Molly to wherever I wanna go get clothes.
Oh, they're so cute though.
Just, you know, anything like.
Yeah. I'm like, what about that? And she's like, no.
No, I thought you had problems.
Anyways, rude, whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cute! Guys, that's actually
I'm a fan.
So, the thing is so funny is like, me and Molly are actually getting along.
No, you look expensive.
It's the hair. Gotta wear that. Like, so this whole 24-hour challenge, handcuffed to Brian's other ex-girlfriend, was fine. Me and Molly actually like each other, like, no problem. Like, we... It wasn't awkward, it wasn't weird. I think it was just awkward for Brian. But Molly had a great idea, which I agree we should do it.
We should unhandcuff each other together. Mm-hmm. So we both do it at the exact same time. So neither one of us is like winning or losing or whatever. And then we thought it'd be really funny since we're at the arcade to try to distract him and handcuff him to something in there. So basically we're going to
Okay. Guys. For unhandcuffed. Oh wait, okay. Brian's right there.
Okay, so right now Brian's playing a game. It's a little bit loud in here, but we found the perfect opportunity to handcuff him. We've been waiting around for like 5 minutes, and we think we're just gonna do it super, super fast.
So. Yeah, as quick as we can. He's into the game. He doesn't even know that we walked away.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So here we are.
You know.
I know you guys don't ever expect us to be together, but we actually hang out a lot off camera.
Yeah.
I'm Jackie, and this is
Kaylin.
Everyone's turning up except us. Mm-hmm. So we decided we're gonna pull a little prank on the boys. They had a fun boy day or whatever. What do they call it?
They had a guy's day out.
Yeah, weirdos.
So we're obviously gonna buy two so that we can give them the real one. We're not that.
Mean.
Yeah.
She broke her leash, guys. Like, she literally chewed through it.
They just had a boys' night out, you know. By the way, guys, they're actually at Brandon's old house. That's where they meet when they like do
parties and
all
that.
That's like the closest. Everybody lives close. So we're gonna go over there, see how it goes.